Assalamu Alaikum. In this video I will show you how to crop a Pixar to a custom shape in Microsoft PowerPoint. Let's get started. Go to Insert menu, click the shape and select the curve and draw the custom shape. Now select a shape and go to shape format and click the drop down menu of shape format and click the Pixar or texture field and insert a image. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to my channel, like, comments, and share. Thanks for watching.